All right, guys. Thank you so much for watching today's video with me. We're going to go tour Whispering Heights. Another neighborhood located just north of Oklahoma Christian University, right next to the dog park, right next to the walking trails, Oklahoma Christian University, right next to the dog park, walking trails. Great, great neighborhood in Edmond, Oklahoma. My name, don't already know, is Josh Barnett. I am a real estate agent with EXP Realty, and I make these videos to earn your business when you relocate to move in Edmond, Oklahoma. Subscribe to the channel. I go over everything that Oklahoma City metro area, Stillwater metro area, Chandler metro area has to offer if you're moving to Oklahoma. If my channel doesn't cover it, you can still reach out to me for moving to Oklahoma. My office has over 600 agents who are located all throughout the state. But enough of that, let's start talking about what you clicked on the video for. Whispering Heights neighborhood of Edmond, Oklahoma. Now, as we're driving through this neighborhood and touring this neighborhood, I'll be pointing out facts like neighborhood homes were built in the 1970s. Neighborhood homes were built in the 1970s. And homes are mainly 3-bed, 2-bath, 2-car garages. There are some 4-beds in the neighborhood. There are some 4-beds. And the size of the homes range from 1,400 square feet all the way up to 2,100 square feet. 1,400 square feet all the way up to 2,100 square feet. Yes, Whispering Heights does have a park, folks. It does have a park, and they updated the park equipment about 10 years ago. So it's got a nice brand new park play set for the kiddos or for the young adults that love playing on playgrounds. Everyone can play on playgrounds. All right, as we're going west, we're going west on Hardy Place right now inside the Whispering Heights neighborhood. Folks, if you got any questions, don't forget to put them in the comments below. Love to get those answered. If you're relocating to, moving to, moving in Edmond, Oklahoma, and if you have questions about Edmond, Oklahoma real estate, you want to start moving houses, give me a call, shoot me a text, send me an email. Group agents, HB Realty and I, we're here to earn your business. Now, as I talked about, we have the park with Whispering Heights neighborhood. Just check that out. Check that park out. Let's go ahead and circle up here on the park. We've got the tennis courts, the little kid play set, the little big kid play set right there. And that is the dog park directly in front of us. That is the dog park, the walking park. There is a pond on the other side there that you cannot see on the video. There's a pond right across the little berm there that you can't see on the screen. Let's get back into the neighborhood. Spin the camera back around. Get a good view of that tennis court right there. All right, let's head back north on, I believe it's Whispering Heights. No, Grandy. We're going to head back north on Grandy. Just let this person go. And they're going south. Okay, good. All right, these houses right here face the parks. Those are awesome to have those houses. I love parks. I love tennis courts. My wife and I would be out there volleying every day. I don't know if volley is a word. I know volley is a word, but I don't know if volley. Got swing sets, little kid play set, big kid play set, big, big spider cable climbing system. That's just cool. Whispering Heights Park, that is such a great park. Utilities are maintained by Edmond Utilities here in Whispering Heights, so give me a call on that. I'll get you their contact info. Water, trash, sewer, and electric is all provided by Edmond, and then also something to keep in mind, the, okay, let's go this way, the other road is dead end, so we'll come back on it. ONG, the gas. ONG is who provides the gas here at Whispering Heights. If you're just now joining the channel, we're doing a neighborhood tour of Whispering Heights, Edmond, Oklahoma, neighborhood located just north of Oklahoma Christian University. Homes were built in the 1970s in this neighborhood, and they range from 1,400 square feet all the way up to 2,100 square feet. 1,400 square feet all the way up to 2,100 square feet. Oh man, this is great. Homes are typically 3-bed, 2-bath, that fund garage homes. And purchasing a home in this neighborhood run anywhere from $230,000 all the way up to $300,000. $230,000 all the way up to $300,000. That's a tongue twister. That was a tongue twister right there. Circle it back down on Pepperdine again. And we'll finish out here all the way north to Owens Drive. And I'll circle around Owens to the road. This is Meadow Lane. If you're going north on Meadow Lane. We went over to Grandview last time, so you haven't seen these out yet on Meadow Lane. Meadow Lane and Grandview kind of fly into each other right in the park. And then Meadow Lane continues out. If you live in Western Heights and you want to get out on 33rd, you definitely want to take Meadow Lane. That's the road that has the stop light, so you're going to be heading west on 33rd, a little west of the Whispering Heights, but it goes to Meadow Lane, that's it, because of the stop. 33rd Street has most streets inside the Edmond are super busy streets. There's the park again to our left. Ah, such a great little park. The park's again to the left. And we're going to continue on to Owens Avenue, we're going to head east on Owens Avenue. Then you'll be able to see pretty much all of Western Heights has to offer. These homes were built in the 1970s. They range from $230,000 to $300,000. Then they range from 1,600 square feet all the way up to 2,100 square feet. My name is Josh Barnett. I'm a real estate agent with eXp Realty. We make these deals and have these great business. When you're relocating to Loop 2, Loop 10, Edmond, Oklahoma. Whispering Heights is located just north. Alright, we're continuing east on Owens Avenue. And we're coming up on Beverly Drive, and circle south on Beverly Drive. So you can circle around with Perry Avenue. That will be the end. Alright guys, thanks so much for watching today's video. Don't forget to give it a huge thumbs up. Share it with anyone you know who's making a move to or relocating to Edmond, Oklahoma. And let them be able to get an eye on what Edmond has to offer before actually moving down. That's what this channel is all about. Living in, pros and cons, cost of living, all the metros, Oklahoma City metro area, Stillwater metro area, and the Chandler. Thanks so much. I'll see you on the next neighborhood, or next house, or next pros and cons video. I don't know what's next, but I'll see you on the next one.